Boca Raton. In the hood. In Florida. I haven't seen one alligator yet. And I'm looking for iguanas. I haven't seen any. Or a gecko. I think it's because it's a little too cool here. It's about, I think yesterday it was about 82, but it was perfect. It was a cool breeze. And I think the geckos like it when it's this cool, but no alligators here ever. He says he's never seen one ever, so that's good. Wait a second, I think I see an alligator. Wait a second, see out there in the water, it's moving a little bit. I don't know, right by the there's a swimming pool. Right next to his place, he's got a pool. Let's check this out. Not too shabby. I don't think I hear anything at night. It's total silence. Nothing. A lot different from the hood in Haverhill where the train goes by. Alright. This is my morning in Boca. February 2024. Visit to Dave's house.